So we've been using ContentsTrack to do our itemized inventory and photo inventory. The biggest thing that we saw this year is you guys now have object recognition. And so in the past for us, when we're doing an inventory or our technicians are doing inventory, they're taking a picture and then entering the item as a secondary step. And so what we saw and immediately started playing with was the object recognition, where a technician really can just hover over an item. It's able to recognize what that item is and give kind of the suggestion. We still get to make the same selections we did before, but with a limited pool. And it takes out, at least for us, people don't always know what things are, right? Especially when we may have employees who English is not their first language. And so I think sometimes for them, you know, what they may call something versus what Exactware software may inventory something as are different. So for us to be able to now just take a picture and have the software be able to make that translation for us is a huge time saver for us from an efficiency standpoint. And even during the session, I got on my ContentsTrack, which I'll be honest, I probably haven't been on in a very long time, and went in, created a test job, took a picture of my purse, the jacket of the gentleman sitting behind me, a chair, a water bottle, and it recognized each item, and it was super easy and smooth, and I'm super impressed. And apparently it was live literally like 24 hours. And then I started texting my teams, all of our offices that are using the ContentsTrack software, and being like, hey, here's how you activate it, start using it. And had already gotten text messages from a number of my offices saying, this is great, we're so excited. It's a game changer for us to be able to just literally take a picture and have that help create the inventory that seamlessly uploads and creates. I think it just adds further transparency in our claim process, which is amazing.